Ready to go, mate?
Yep.
Let's go and get the harnesses on.
So you're going to crank through us, but make sure you spend a lot of time strapping me up. Hey, crank through. Don't rush anything here, boys.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Here we go. Oh.
And the Logie goes to Backyard Blitz.
Now, Backyard Blitz is all about tips, handy stuff around the backyard. Now, this tip is the most important you'll ever get, and I only say it once, listen carefully. Now, when you're lighting up your barbie here in the backyard, cut your kindling nice and fine, screw up your newspaper nice and tight, crisscross fashion with the timber so the air flows through, light her up, and stand back and soak up the atmosphere, whack the snags on, have a cold one. It doesn't get any easier than that. Now, right down this alleyway here, we're putting some paving down plus a pergola so we get a little bit more dry area out of the weather to sit down and entertain. Hello, Justin.
Good morning.
How are you, mate? Scott Cam, JD Rigby, Backyard Blitz. We're going to do your backyard.
Wow.
And we're doing next door as well. And we're also going to chip in a few bob and buy a new road.
OK, buddy, tip them up. Here we go. Now, these are our big boulders that are going to form our retaining wall. We've got 100 tonne of these, guys. And to me, this is what construction's all about. Every kid's dream is to have a big tip truck like this with rocks in the back, and out they come flying.
Well, this is the outside frame of the bench seats, and it's a real simple procedure after that. A little bit of 3x2 as a brace recessed down the thickness of the decking board, and that guy will sit in there. On these longer ones, we'll put a couple through so the decking boards don't span too far and it's nice and solid. Nail those off, perfect bench seat.
Now, this is a brick veneer construction. That means brickwork on the outside, and you can see in there, gyprock on the inside. So what we need to do is cut that gyprock out, slot the doors in, and they'll flow from the bedroom straight into the spa. G'day. Oh. Hey. Oh, no. Banjo Cam, the man from Blitz River.
Hey, have a look at
Listen, it. Listen, Jamie, I've got a horse just for you, pal.
Right.
Another one for you, buddy. Yeah. We'll go for a ride.
Okay.
Here he Perfect. Comes. A quarter of a horse. Now, when you're building with timber, you've got to be aware that there is going to be some wastage. But what you need to do is minimise that and try and minimise the workload as well. Timber comes in 300 mil increments, and you've got a 3.0 there, a 1.8, and it all goes up by 300 mil. So what you need to do is plan your job to timber lengths. Now, for example, the designer wanted to do the retaining wall with timber sleepers 4 metres long. Now, the longest sleeper we can get is about 3 metres. So to avoid the join going in there and extra work, we made him reduce that to 3 metres to suit our timber lengths and less wastage and less time. Well, have a look at these conditions, would you? This was not in the contract, fair dinkum. But I got all my posts in the ground here, and as you can see, I've got a heap right in this middle area here. That's where the spar's going. Now, they're all set off, and now I'm putting my bearers in. They're the bigger beams on the bottom, and then the smaller ones, which are the joists, they go along this way.
Surprise! Oh my God!
I want you to come from this angle.
Come in this way. You are kidding! How good is that?
Surprise! Yay!
Yeah, beauty.
It's totally different. It's a garden. Oh, wow. Yeah, this is huge.
Hey,
Thank you.
Vote one for Cam. He can't do it, no one can. Vote one for Cam. Vote one for Cam.